In this episode of Switching on the San Luis Western Railway, the Laurel Switcher will spot the two cars set out by the rock job and then pull a carload of tin cans, which is a shutdown car for Green Valley Foods in Carlin. A shutdown car is one that is needed by the customer immediately, else their production line will be halted. This is an urgent special move. Upon arrival at Carlin, the engine has to run around his consist in order to spot the car, as all the switches are facing point. Trailing and facing point switches are not so much about the switch, but about the direction of travel of the engine or train. If you are going toward a switch and the switch points are pointed toward you, it is facing point. And the opposite, if they are pointed away from you, in other words, pointing in the direction you are going, it is a trailing point.